everybody who's anybody in the African mining scene seems to be here. So it's been a full 3 days of meetings and networking opportunities for us. It's been terrific, really.